Hey my friend, in this video I'm gonna compare the Neunaber Illumine with the Immerse Mk II. I'm gonna play through the same reverb types on both pedals to see if we can replicate the same sounds. Because of course the pedals are not the same. With the Illumine you get more presets and more controls and more reverb types, but if you only care about the sound quality, then this video is gonna be helpful to know which one you should choose between both. So let's get started.
Thank you.
Alright, so hopefully you have a much better idea on how they compare and which one you should get. And if you want to learn more about ambient guitar and how to create those kinds of tones and making your own ambient guitar songs, you can check out my free course, first link in the description box below, if you are into this kind of music. So thanks a lot for watching, and until next time, au revoir.